tries to wrap around, scores!
All right, we begin this edition of Weekend Wraparound out in Nashville, where Scott Hartnell was on hand for the ceremonial puck drop. And you know, if Hartsy is involved, things are probably going to be just a little bit more entertaining than usual. Now, normally, this tradition goes down the same way pretty much every single time. The home team always wins. But this time, Scott Hartnell put money on the line for whoever won. And that, my friends, changed everything for Roman Josi and Justin Williams, as you can see. Just goes to show that even multimillionaires get extra competitive when you put a little cash on the line, even if it is just $100. Elsewhere, Paul Stastny broke a Gretzky record the other day. Yeah, it's true. He had 2 points the other night. And afterwards, his family as a whole officially passed Wayne and his brother Brent for third on the all-time family points list in the NHL. Kudos to the five different Stastnys that contributed to this stat, but it's still absolutely ridiculous that Wayne Gretzky has him and his brother up there pretty much single-handedly. His brother had 4 points. 99 will always be the GOAT. Meanwhile, in Columbus, the Cannon crew took their game to a whole new level over the weekend after Bjorkstrand scored to make it 3-1 Blue Jackets over their arch nemesis, Penguins. Watch the guy in the front again. I mean, that is perfectly timed and executed. So much so that Nick Foligno decided to shout out the crew on Twitter with some laughing emojis and then saying, "That's the greatest thing I've seen in a while. Our Cannon crew is the best in the business." I think they're the only Cannon crew in the NHL, Nick, but I digress. All right, I think you'd be hard-pressed to find a hockey fan that doesn't love the Flying V from the Mighty Ducks movies, right? Well, down in Alabama, the Mighty Havoc hockey team in Huntsville decided to pay homage to the iconic formation after winning a game. Now, whether or not the idea to do this post-game was inspired by the Carolina Hurricanes and their post-game sellies can't be confirmed or denied at this point in time. What I can confirm, though, is that Golden Knights forward Ryan Reeves absolutely loves to mess with the crew of After Hours on Hockey Night in Canada. This wasn't the first time, and I'm quite sure that it will not be the last. Take a look at his most recent antics.
You know, we just want to, when you're helping the team win,
What?
Hair and makeup.
For what?
I'll get out of here.
Hair and makeup.
Jeez. That is priceless.
Winnipeg's finest right here.
Would you give it up?
Oh, he's got air spray.
Oh, you look good. You look good. There you go.
I like your outfit.
What was that? It was hair and makeup.
Oh, God. Can someone get me a towel?
Well played by Ryan Reeves, but I mean, at some point, Scott, you got to get him back. I mean, you're just letting him run away with this now.